I think a great leader is someone who looks at values and enacts them and inspires the rest of their team to enact those values. So values, as we've discussed during the program, that word can have a lot of connotations to a lot of different people, but really being able to define values and define the values of a group and what's going to really make an impact, and then be able to inspire and execute with a team, I think makes a great leader.